Blackfire is trying to ruin Starfire's homecoming. Can you take care of the attackers before they actually succeed?
Carnival games aren't really my thing, but maybe they're yours?
Into the turret to start. On my signal, target drones will start flying around. Each one you hit earns you points. Get ready and start.
Impressive.
Great job! Game's almost over. That's it. Good work out there.
Thank you.
Someone, help me!
I knew you'd rescue me.
You're better than that.
So ferocious!
Goodness.
Who knows what would have happened without you? Into the turret.
The party MVP. Can I pay you? Dealing with exile sucks. Thanks for being there for Starfire.
Thanks. Nothing's gonna ruin Starfire's day on my watch.
Oh boy, DC Universe Online! Woohoo!
Glad you're here. I need your help verifying these security pings. It looks like every inch of Titan's Tower is under attack, but...
Oh, it looks like an all-woman team.
Or maybe it can. Get the Starfire.
We're not letting anything ruin your party, Starfire. Titans, go!
Run!
You know, your so-called friends are only pretending. If you ever stopped being useful, they'd exile you too, out of annoyance.
My friends would never!
Let's test that, shall we?
Anything for my remote monitor.
See? Safe and sound. I will rendezvous
shortly. Get behind the shields!
What it is like,
Madam Whitney,
so
thank you for following. Woohoo!
Oh, burn.
Whatever. You're still the exile. Feel free to appeal again next year. It's been fun, sister.
Yes, it has, sister. Thank you, everyone. Oh, it has been such a lovely time fighting alongside some of my best friends.
We're always here for you.
Go, Starfire! It's your party!
Always happy to help you out, Star.
Your moves are amazing.
You are an honor to defend.
Starfire looks beautiful.
Starfire this, Starfire that. I better not be the only one who thinks we should review the security logs.
Let me help you out, Short Fry.
I definitely wasn't worried. Not even for a second.
Let's go dance!
Me neither.
Stay safe out there.
Oh, there you go. You run faster than me. I can't see Beast Boy. I gotta move. Oh, well, I'm out of here. I'm out of here! Oops.
They left me in charge of the party games. I promise, they're all fun.
We threw this party to cheer Starfire up, and now Blackfire's trying to ruin that too. Can you send the attackers packing?
Nope. No, I don't like that one.
Into the turret to start. The faster drones are a bigger challenge. Faster drones are worth more points. Get ready and start.
That's it. Good work out there.
Save me. This is the last time, I swear.
I am not coming back.
The limit is not exceeded.
Thanks. Oh, who will save me?
Thank you.
That's over. Phew.
Me
what
too.
A relief.
Oh, it is over.
Cool. Have these.
Superman and Batman. That's all you see around here.
Yes. Blackfire's minions aren't going to ruin our homecoming.
No. Yeah. Gotta go to the right one. Ding. Superman getting beat up.
Glad you're here. I need your help verifying these security pings. It looks like every inch of Titan's tower is under attack, but it can't be the case.
Maybe you can. Get the stop button.
Forgot about this one down here. I'm going the wrong way.
We're not letting anything ruin your party, Starfire.
Yes, you
Titans,
are.
Go!
Run again. Oh, joke.
You know, your so-called friends are only pretending. If you ever stopped being useful, they'd exile you too, out of annoyance.
My friends would never.
Let's test that, shall we?
I'll see if I can call out anything from my remote monitor. Prototype should disrupt a single energy prism. Use it wisely. Get behind the shields!
Cavaranians! To me!
Damn it!
Sector C, safe and sound. I will rendezvous shortly.
Get behind the shields!
You only won because it's impossible to lock down every single one of your friends.
That is what it is like to have so many friends. You should try it sometime.
Ooh, burn.
Whatever. You're still the exile. Feel free to appeal again next year. It's been fun, sister.
Yes, it has, sister. Thank you, everyone. Oh, it has been such a lovely time fighting alongside some of my best friends.
We're always here for you.
Go, Starfire. It's your party.
Always happy to help you out, Star.
Your moves are amazing.
You are an honor to defend.
Starfire looks beautiful.
Starfire this, Starfire that. I better not be the only one who thinks we should review the security logs.
Let me help you out, Short Fry.
I definitely wasn't worried. Not even for a second.
Yeah, me neither.
Stay safe out there.
We'll be right back. Party favors for everyone. Teen Titans are awesome. You are awesome.
Fried butter funnel cake. That's it? This is it? This is all you can get? Alright, well, okay, I'll get this hair first, probably, and then I'll get... Oh, there's two kind of crowns. What is this? Oh, that one looks better. I'll get that crown. Yeah. As soon as we get 150 points. We get all that stuff. So I get 150 points. All right. Let's just go around and do crap now. I'm not doing that survival mode. People are not going to be cussing me out. Nope. Not going to happen. Can I get Wonder Woman stuff yet?
Hired me to collect death metal.
Nope.
So sue me if I'm subcontracting a bit.
See, I don't even do this every day. Come out of the way.
Don't forget that I, Lex Luthor, led the charge to save.
I do feel sorry for the Apex Predators, but we can't show them any mercy.
Ready to shred some bots? That's what I thought.
Perpetua took control of Sinestro's ultraviolet core. No matter who they serve, they're against us. Repel
Take
their
out
forces.
The Dark Robins? We deal a real blow to the Dark Knights. You ready for a stealth mission? Ready for some sneaking and sleuthing? Let's go!
Oh, yeah, I can't do that? Oh, there he is. Okay. Well, we'll do that one later. Let's do, Now let's do this one. Oh, complete 5 missions. All right, let's go. Whoa, I gotta go back to my place. Look at that. What happened to my people? Oof. I couldn't call them. No wonder I couldn't call those guys. I have to pay my phone bill.
Wow.
I have to pay my bills. Wow. I can pay it here. All righty, let's go. Wow, I have to pay my bills. No wonder I couldn't call those guys. I keep forgetting about that. I'm so used to doing it, and then all of a sudden, you can't do it anymore.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's a couple people fighting him. I know I'm gonna lose because I'm by myself with this other guy, so. Probably gonna lose here, but I will try it. Told you! Doggone it. But since that guy's over there fighting him, let's do it.
Pay up, and there won't be any problems.
Since he's over there fighting them, let's do it. I wonder if there's anybody in Doomsday, Doom Metropolis. I like that too. He's gonna pick me up. Nope. Too late. Oh well.
You find any of that death metal stuff, you bring it to me.
Come on, repair, man. Damn, what the flying pig?
Oh, heck yeah. Now it's a fragging party. Higher. With the taste of my full power. Burn to ashes. Prove you'll never die. You will return.
I win. Sorta, kinda, I win. Alright, continue my mission. Anybody jump in here? Nope, nobody jumped in this one. Alright, continue the mission.
Thank you.
Got him a long way to take that one. Why is it so hard to kill that? Yeah. I got you. Oh, there's somebody else over there. four more. Only three over here. Get the Robin disguise. I think we just gotta finish over there beating him up. Big dummies. Get them!
You really gummed up their works. I'd like to see them recover from that one.
Thanks. Believe me, we were doing those things a mercy. We forced those feral herds to retreat. A welcome sight.
Thanks. It's not a pretty sight out there.
There've been some bodies over here. Well, there's one person over here. All right. If there's one person over here, I will wait. Because we're gonna fight this thing too. They're gonna fight. If somebody joins us, I hope.
Well.
Ron Burgundy, don't go! Wait! Ron Burgundy, where you go? Oh, he's fighting! Let's do it. Run until you get the strength back up.
I'm in the middle of a raid right now.
I'm hiding behind a rock so nobody will never see me. Oh, dude, he did see me. Wow. Okay. Yay, we did it. Woohoo. did it. Yes, I did it. Along with many other people. But we all
did. At the end of everything, I'm glad I can count on you.
Yep.
Calm down. There's enough of the main man's goods to go around.
I've never done this. Use custom play on duty menu for Dark Knight's return to Earth foreplay. Never done that. Return to Earth foreplay. Latest episode. This one.
I am Spider. I have come to conquer.
Do any of them. See what happens. Probably gonna be a long wait because everybody's playing the other stuff. Oh! Duel. Ah.
The stuff you need to take on those chump change posers.
Ooh, I did that just in time. Oops, excuse me, my joint. Well, I have done this one before.
Perpetua has tasked evil worlds like New Apocalypse with collecting suffering from the cosmic.
Dismantle?
We will dismantle them all, here and across the multiverse.
Dismantle will not make us vulnerable.
Athena, grant me strength.
Step aside, or our swing to cut down Darkseid will cleave through you as well.
Ha! Darkseid! Perpetua replaced Darkseid with our new master, Darkfather, and granted him more loyal children than you.
A few more dogs to cut down, but we'll start with you.
Asking for it.
Oh my God, let's get the hell away from here.
You will bleed for this!
will not give up New Apocalypse so easily.
Darkseid, a dark father. We will defeat him in his miserable strays. I feel strange tremors in the ground.
I gotta come back and get that investigation right there. I see it.
Save yourselves. The kryptonite.
His suffering powers Perpetua, and when his mind finally breaks, he will be under my complete control. The perfect child.
From what I understand of Superman, he'd never serve the likes of you.
Oh, but he will. And he is not the only child Perpetua granted me. Behold, Brimstone, resurrected. Rise and serve Darkfather. Make me proud.
Damn it!
Jealous, strange child. Now none will be spared my wrath.
I will relish this fight, Dark Father.
No, it's this way, it's this way. Oh, damn it. Inventory is full. I might as well go ahead and do my inventory. Sounds like a hell of a battle on there, doesn't it? After all, ta-da! Do it by himself.
I suppose you can help Wonder Woman in her crusade against the Bat God Barbados.
Nope.
But as for me, I need to find my real father. Darkseid and I have unresolved issues.
Well, he already took off. Oh well. Oh well, what the hell?
Pay up, and there won't be any problems. Capiche?
What the hell is this? Oh, God. Oh, that smoking and sh- Don't nobody want to hear that crap. Oh, I'm sorry. I gotta do this. I gotta find shit to delete. You know, these damn kites. F these kites. F this right here. What is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, I can finally do something now. Even though you were just replacing that part, I don't understand why you couldn't go over there. Yeah, the same as this crap here. What is this? I can't sell it, then it's no good to me. All right, let's return to New Earth. Like I said, I've never done that one before. And I still haven't done it. Watch the guy with the big pimp hat fighting himself. Go. His was purple. Now it's red. Oh, he want a PvP fight, somebody. Ain't nobody fighting you. Get away. Who is your person? Death Mage or whatever, some of this thing over here. And then, oh, there I go. They already F1ing somebody. All right, let's see what this one is. Because I didn't read it. Oh, okay. It's a four piece. There's four people there. Shit, now he can took off. What the flying hell, man? Oh my god, I voted yes already. Come on, how you people don't want to do this?
I heard your call. Luther.
Oh hell, he'd win anyway.
Working on the side of justice.
We need every ally we can muster against Perpetua.
We have enough to disrupt the power being channeled through her throne.
Perpetua's throne will be guarded but unoccupied. Perpetua is elsewhere, destroying worlds throughout the multiverse.
Let's go.
Holy shit, I went through the door.
My apex predators, my loyal leaders, protect your mistresses.
Yes.
Yes, your majesty.
Work with apex predators, those freaky half-Martian things you turned our citizens into? You gotta be freaking kidding
me. I'll stop. I will feed your atoms to a dying sun.
Oh, somebody got knocked out.
Boy, did you guys pick the losing side.
Yes, we did. Johnny Quick would disagree.
Johnny Quick.
Oh, I have done this one before. Okay, I remember that dead dude down there.
Fuel for Perpetua.
Been a while.
Just like your Luther's Legion of Doom. Don't worry, I'll send you to join them.
Hey, there's four of us now. Hey, that was my fault. Holy shit! As soon as I came to, I got knocked out. Break loose already. What the flying hell?
Who sabotaged this?
Yeah.
grabbing Owlman's fault. Watch your back, you spoiled brat. I'm coming for you.
Your tirades before. Ultraman's too. Thought you might appreciate him being low on his favorite snack, kryptonite. We have a common enemy, the Batman who laughs. Doesn't matter the universe, owls hunt bats.
Legion of Doom's powers are being siphoned by Perpetua's throne.
Lex, this was your fault.
No sense in dwelling. I am here now. Luther, your Legion of Doom will watch as I annihilate you and bury that rotting husk of a Batman.
You will be undone.
We will stop.
Him into eating the laced kryptonite I just sent you.
Let me show you this.
Well, damn, how long are we gonna stay like this?
Always has more serpents.
The Batman who laughs knew you would fail, Ultraman. That's why he sent me, Devastator, to devastate any hope they had left.
Careful. The longer he stays in that form, the more his strength dominates. If you can take the punishment, absorb those Scorpions.
They didn't give me a chance to get my stuff.
I was turned into a Black Lantern, in a way both alive and dead.
Damn it, I missed it. Holy shit!
Hardly worth a foot.
Let's get ready. Wonder Woman stands prepared to lead the charge against Perpetua.
You're welcome.
Enough standing around.
Geez, everybody gone. Alright. Let's go and see if we can collect that. Oh, there's one.
Superman's hope was a disease, one that harmed more people than it hurt. I had to remind people what it meant to be afraid. I had to inject myself with the Doomsday Virus.
Oh, that's mine. Yeah, that's mine too. Holy crap. Already collected. What is this? 40 what? 43? I can't delete that piece of shit. Well, it's no longer floating, so I must have collected it. Where is that other? Yeah, I got that one when I was fighting. There was another one. I saw it on the way in. It wasn't here, though. Wow, must have been in there. What the hell is this shit? I don't want it. Oh my god. Oh, that's in the build. What was this? Guess what? I don't give a fuck. I don't care! R&D. Legendary. What about you? Already collected. I should just sell that crap. But I do not. Sell that. What is that? I don't use none of this stuff. I kind of just sell all this crap I don't use. See, I can sell that. 43, I have to go to my place. I could have swore there was another one. I gotta find it. Is that it there? No. That's a whole big old thing. What? I don't hear anything. This must have changed. There's no way in the heck I found all those. You know what the hell with it? I don't think I found it though. I don't think that was it. I don't think that was it.
Now is the time to move against Perpetua. We must imprison her back in the Source Wall. Go! Before she recovers.
Complete the Source Wall. Okay. Cat. Change difficulty. Nope, but they want you to do elite. I am not an elite, nothing. I get knocked out on the simplest task. Have I ever done this one either? I don't know. Come on, cat.
You find any of that death metal stuff, you bring it to me.
They're all chicken scared of him. Nobody wants to fight him.
You fall like all who defy the dark.
Let's speed this up.
Oh, cat, why are you laying on my keyboard? I'm bad enough. Go around and beat up some people. Oh, are they fighting way back here? Boy, I might cancel this one if they don't hurry up. Let's go see. China. Both of you guys up here now. So is that strength? Well, I've been on for an hour and a half. Oh. Well, I guess I'm gonna be, I'm in a raid now. Will they give me time to do this? Or are they gonna put me in a raid? This is Restoration 43. Same shit. All right. I can sell that then. Oh, I must be going into the raid. I was stepping outside. Now I'm probably going to the raid. Nope, I went outside. Damn, it's been 7 minutes already? Good gracious. I haven't done any of these. Volcano mining facility? Yeah, I never done that. All right, most of these four player ones I haven't done. Area 51, I think I've done that. I don't know which one of these eight player ones I've done. Well, Doomsday, I've done that. That was fun. Doomsday's fun. Go around and beat up some of these scrubs.
Yeah, jerk. The If I ever find out who you are, you're gonna hear from my lawyer.
Yeah, I live right there.
The justice. Ah!
Is there somebody at the top? Can we push them off?
Don't touch me!
Don't touch me!
Don't touch me!
Sorry, dude. Oops, sorry. Who's beating you up?
This is Commissioner Gordon to all units. The hitman called Deathstroke the Terminator has been sighted in Gotham. If you know his reputation, you know he always fulfills his contract. He has enhanced reflexes, skills with many different weapon types, and a deadly aim. Do not attempt to apprehend. Contact the Special Crimes Unit immediately for backup. Repeat, upon sight, report immediately to the SCU. Gordon out.
Now, here we go, finally. Finally!
Perpetua is weakened. We will use the source wall to trap her and undo the damage to the multiverse.
This is gonna take all day doing this.
To make sure the plan works. Everybody ready?
All teams are in position. Forward. For truth. For the multiverse.
Interlopers in my domain. Apex predators protect me. Protect the mother of all. Titans of the Source Wall, trapped by your hubris, rise and defend me!
We must rally. To me!
Thank you. Batman who laughs, my Dark Knights, I call you into service.
Somebody's knocked out over there. Every time I call these out, I get knocked out.
My most loyal servant, my one who laughs. End this threat to my power once and for all.
I would certainly never allow anything to threaten your power, Perpetua. You should cherish this, our final battle.
The Amazon defensive vault on Mars.
Wall is no place for you, the little ones.
Oh, I thought I could do something with that ball. It was bouncing it around.
Troublesome schemes come to an end.
My children, weak or rebellious, but disappointments all. No more delegating. I will fix you myself.
We are not yours to toy with. We will restore the truth of who we are, of what the multiverse is.
More rebellion. Your only truth is the one I make for you.
We'll see what my lasso has to say about that.
You're on the wrong side.
You need to prepare for that.
I'm intelligent, fast, and well connected.
Okay, I gotta beat up a rock person or some dumb shit, right?
Yeah.
There she is. And I didn't get knocked out. Woohoo!
My wayward children, you need me.
Contingency.
You will stray from my path.
We will choose our own path.
Not collected.
Batman, Superman, did it work?
Yes, things should be getting back to normal. The good and the bad, all just as it was.
If it were me, I might have been tempted to do more, to change things.
We've seen how that turns out. I guess we'll just have to keep saving the world the old-fashioned way.
Just checking, but you don't still feel like wrecking your ears, thrashing down the death metal, do you, Batman?
Depends. On how much dad rock you insist on piping through the watchtower.
Oh, now fatherhood comes with certain responsibilities. Appreciation for the classics is one of them.
Trust me, the word classics is subjective. And when it comes to parenting, why not try asking the Supersons what they've been listening to? Could be a fun bonding experience for all of you.
Well now, that's a great suggestion.
And the multiverse is saved, thanks to the carefully laid plans of Lex Luthor, and some help from his assorted powers. Mercy, see who we can tap for investigating beyond the Source War.
All right, I'm going to manage my resources, and we'll be getting out of here. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching me play DC Universe Online. Fun game. I like it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and until next time. See you later, alligator, after a while, crocodile, and all that good stuff. Bye-bye.